Hello, I'm Lisa Marie Falbo. Police say a Jersey City woman fell 16 feet down an elevator shaft in an apartment building on Gifford Avenue. The 53-year-old was in the basement lying on her back when first responders arrived, but was awake and alert. She was taken to the hospital. A Morristown man was charged with cultivating a multi-million dollar scheme to defraud more than 50 small businesses by offering phony debt relief service.